Hello and welcome to this channel. And if you are the first time here, subscribe to the channel by clicking the subscribe button to see the latest technology videos. In this video, we are discussing about Java server pages implicit objects. So these objects are the Java objects that the JSP container makes available to the developers in each page, and the developer can call them directly without being explicitly declared. JSP implicit objects are also called predefined variables. So the 9 implicit objects that JSP supports. First request. This is the HTTP servlet request object associated with the request. Response is the HTTP servlet response object associated with the response to the client. Out is the print writer object used to send output to the client. Session is the HTTP session object associated with the request. Application is the servlet context object associated with the application context. Config is the servlet config object associated with the page. Page context encapsulates user server specific features like higher performance JSP writers. Page is simply a synonym for this and is used to call the methods defined by translated servlet class. Exception object allows the exception data to be accessed by designated JSP. So this is a brief discussion on Java server pages. We will be discussing more on Java in the upcoming videos. And if you are the first time here, subscribe to the channel by clicking the subscribe button to see the latest technology videos. Thank you for watching this video. Bye for now.